Devin Dean will have his work cut out for him here as he handles the defense group for Chicago, and it's very young. Here's Malkin, bouncing puck, and another glove save by Mrazek.
Oh, Carlson took a pretty solid thump on the boards. He's just collecting himself here at the Penguins bench. He's going to take this hit there by Tenorti, who steps up. Malkin's actually going in the middle of the ice to Raquel, but the puck goes too far, and it's right on the tape of Riley Smith. Mrazek, who's now at the four.